We threw it in a sampler, we pitched it down three semitones, divided it by quarter notes, and first chops in the song are real simple. It's just jumping between two different little chops. And then in the pre-chorus, we pitch it all up whole octave. And this is like pretty much just the whole intro chords of the Brockhampton song. And the chorus is where it really gets kind of interesting. The chops that you're hearing in the background on the chorus are this. The biggest thing that makes this interesting, I think, is the auto pan on there, because the chops on their own just sound like this. But that auto pan is what's giving it that kind of rhythm. We also put that same auto pan on those intro chops that we heard and kind of layer them all together. So this is what it sounds like in the song. Won't you stay?